Oh, good pig boy. Yep, squeal away, got it.
Broke it.
Let's go, let's get there.
Oh, he's broken! Release the choker!
We got the choker coming in.
Good girl, Emma. Now that's another amazing boar, and to be caught by just one dog. Well, in fact, it wasn't caught by just one dog. What we're about to reveal is going to revolutionise pig hunting. It's a new technique of pig hunting. Now, Emma here, she's a finder, she's a baler, she's a holder, but there is a new theory, a dog called a choker. It's a small breed of dog, which we've used today, a particularly good one called Crusher. Now, Crusher has intimidated this boar into being eaten. How a choker works is it gets swallowed by the boar and in fact gets choked. The dog actually gets stuck in the throat. It's a special blend of Shih Tzu and Bichon. And all shall be revealed because she's done an amazing job. Right, come on Crusher. Here we go. Oh. Good girl, Crusher. Good girl, good job. There it is. The world's first look at the new breed of pig dog, the choker. Crusher, she's a veteran of 67 kills. She knows just how to get right up in that throat area there. And she stops plenty of good boars all on her own. And you saw it here first on the ITM Fishing Show. Don't get too close. She'll take you out.